lock it up.
I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Well.
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Au contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate, and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one, you do the other. Marking it on your map now.
Hey, Wrench, I'm about to get the third point here.
Get it done, man.
You get anywhere with that waitress?
Gonna hear her bang next Thursday.
Dude.
Yeah, she seems pretty together. Not like...
Hold it right there!
I'm not doing anything!
On the ground, now!
I'm just walking my cat! Ah!
Wrench? Wrench! Shit! Sitara! Wrench went dark, the FBI got him.
I heard that. Jesus.
Give me his last location.
It's no good. They'll take him to the hideout. You've got to finish the triangulation to find out where he is. Hurry.
Come on, come on. I gotta get this.
Thank you.
Transceiver placed.
Triangulating now? It's the old 16th Street Station. Let's see what's going on. Hack into their security cams.
Hacking in now.
Is this like a Roy Orbison thing or something? You see, my dad told me that Roy wore those glasses to get over his incredible stage fright. All right, I'm gonna ask you a question. Answer yes, you walk out of here a free man with the mask.
Who the fuck is Roy Orbison?
Answer no, the mask stays off, you go to jail, and you continue to be whoever it is you don't like looking at in the mirror. Here's the deal. You're a member of DedSec, fact. You meddled in federal affairs, fact. You will be treated as a federal problem, fact. Now you see, all these things put together give me a bunch of different options. You're an enemy combatant, which means rendition. Gitmo, if I get cranky. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you help me get into DedSec. Get me their 0 days. Get me the scoop on the whole gang. You are my way in. God damn it. All right, look. Right now, I am an act of God. Get me something. Point me in the right direction. Names, addresses. Because I swear to God, you want me on your side. You can't just
Heal.
Walk in. I told him you were gonna be a waste of his time.
You're jeopardizing the investigation. You have no standing here. None.
Go ahead. Call your boss. Call Chief Agent Monroe. Call her now. What the hell is up with Marcus? I mean, he's a nice guy. He's misguided, but come on. He can't protect you from what's coming. The FBI is gonna make an example of him. I mean, that's kind of what they do. It's too bad, but you have a decision. You can decide to be on board the ride or just get run over by it.
You're rendering everything we've got against this guy inadmissible.
Excuse me. Because Agent Fuentes is having a really hard time seeing the long term. So you're free to go. Tell your friends about the deal. If they want to be off the FBI's radar, they just gotta come see me.
Yes, me!
Or else, things ain't gonna be pretty. No. Nope. See, I think it's time you saw the world through your own eyes, like a big boy, and let the world see you for what you really are.
Leave you two lovebirds to jerk each other off.
Squirt that man out. Properly.
God damn it, you motherfuckers! I'm coming to get that mask back! Wrench?
I'm here.
I'm getting your mask back.
You saw that?
Nobody does you like that.
No, Marcus, man. You got more important shit to take care of.
Fuck that! I got your back.
That dude warned you when you hit him. No photography, no phone while we're getting.
Fucking assholes.
They thought we'd go for that.
They don't get us. They don't get us at all. Wrench needs that mask. When one of our team needs something, we get it.
Absolutely.
Then I'm gonna hack their fucking server and get all the files about their little extortion plan. Time to air some dirty FBI laundry. 16th Street Station. Master's gotta be here somewhere.
This is making me very nervous.
Somewhere.
Squad, be advised that a possible suspect or suspects have been reported near your location.
Thank you.
somewhere.
Squad, we have alerts of a hostile in your area.
Thank you. sending you their stuff now.
Oh, man. It's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan. I got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
Bridge, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff.
Yeah.
I'm sorry you had to go through that, man.
You know all that shit that Dearson said? I would never turn on you.
He's just trying to tear us apart. I'm not gonna let him do that. Look, he's got the FBI on speed dial, and he's gonna come after us hard, so I need all of you. We can't do this without each other.
We won't. Thanks, Marcus.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warrant. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police. And the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free American. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.